bold in the past, but I mean, I gotta wonder, is this too soon of an opportunity to go up against Io Shirai?
Performer, once you look past this facade or this mask that she wears, this lunacy, there is an amazing performer in there, and she's gonna need every ounce of her talents tonight against Io Shirai.
And the NXT Women's Champion answering right back. A little bit of... And it was almost a champion. Kick right to the chest. And now Blackheart.
No way, what is this?
Whoa! Try escaping at the last moment. These two women pulling out all the stops. German suplex! Where steel meets wood. Stops in this matchup. Goes to the top rope. Looking for the over the moon moonsault. Shirai into the cover. And Io Shirai prevails. Tommaso Ciampa.
Back it up.
Oh! And you heard Ciampa talk about and Ciampa stalking Desmond Troy. Hooks Troy. And now drops the Willow's Bell. And thankfully, this is over.
Here is your winner, Tommaso Ciampa.
It's Kushida.
Forget the music, the fanfare. Kushida beelining out here, and he is ready for a fight.
Oh, certainly is. And a kick quickly. What's Kushida?
Yeah, perhaps already regretting that open challenge he put out to the locker room.
A nasty landing foul in the red. And now it's Theory begging off Kushida.
Gone is the smile. This is ferocity tinged with malice.
I can't get over the aggression of Kushida, who's locked in the hoverboard rock and quickly tapping out his Austin Theory.
Territory!
Hiker on the opposite side as Breeze gets helped. And look at the strength again. Gets dropped. What a buster. Soccer style kick.
Even at this stage in the matchup, the perfect tag team execution.
Looking for the European bomb is Imperium. Will Fandango drop it to his tag team partner. Breeze rolls through. Hurricane Rana. Hook of the legs. Wow. Breeze Dango retains.
Here are your winners. And still the NXT Tag Team Champion, Breeze Dango.
Well, that was carnage from the word go.
The veterans in this match.
A match packed with action top to bottom. You see Tyler Breeze taking an opportunity to get the grip pinfall on Aker and prove that their NXT Tag Team Championship win was no fluke.
Breeze
going to be studying that one for the future for sure. And let's take a look at some of this other innovative offense. We saw Kayden Carter here on a roll earlier in the matchup against Xia Li.
And again, Kayden Carter would continue with the quick strikes. Boom! That short scissor kick. And then when it'd be outdone, Jesse Camilla would get caught under the jaw as well.
You see this incredible communication, this amazing teamwork. And you see Casey Catanzaro get the roll-up pin to take home the victory on Xia Li with unique offense.
Xia Li taking this loss hard, apparently. Tough competitor, but refusing to shake hands there.
I was getting ready to mention what a show. Into the steel steps. And the challenger following up with a double underhook suplex on the floor. Priest's first title defense is his championship. Timothy Thatcher was in control.
You see an example of that right here. Timothy Thatcher had the Fujiwara armbar locked in, leaning on the shoulder, but Priest able to wiggle with that long, lanky body to get to the bottom rope and break the hold.
Well, then, we mentioned not leaving the feet. Timothy Thatcher talked about the game plan of keeping your feet on the ground. Damian Priest left his feet, which would open the door for the reckoning and which would continue the North American Championship reign of one Damian Priest, who continues to live forever while being